Enzo Ferrari adopted red. And here, Formula One car, piloted by Luca Brodeur, who with Felipe Massa and Michael Schumacher on the driving team of Ferrari. Fulfilling the opening statement of the Futurism movement, which was first published in the French newspaper Le Figaro in 1909. It stated, the future of the world has been enriched by a new beauty, the beauty of speed.